Good afternoon, Tigers, and welcome to Tiger Vision News.
I'm Justice, and this is my co-host, Kinsey. Thanks for joining us today.
Well, this is the last show before we get out for our Christmas break.
I can't believe the semester is over. It's gone by really fast.
Let's start off today's show by seeing what some of y'all are doing for Christmas.
Hi, I'm Max. I'm here with
Lauren.
What do you do for the Christmas holiday?
I'm going to Houston.
That's fun. And what are you going to do in Houston?
I don't know yet.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Ethan. We're here with
Lily. Berkeley.
Well, what are y'all doing for Christmas break?
Just having dinner with my family and like the normal Christmas traditions.
That's what's up.
Going to my family's house.
So that's all.
Sounds good. I wonder what they do for Christmas in other countries.
I'm not sure, but I know we can find out what Christmas is like in Germany.
Let's go find out more about Germany.
I'm Wilbur. My friend Jens is from Germany, and he says that the festive season begins on the night of the 5th of December when children clean their shoes and leave them outside the front door overnight. When they wake up in the morning, their shoes are filled with sweets, nuts, and other little presents from St. Nicholas. Another important German Christmas tradition is the Advent wreath. This is made of dried flowers, berries, and pine cones, along with 4 candles. Every week throughout the month of December, they light 1 candle every Sunday. They actually celebrate Christmas on Christmas Eve. And on this day, children will sing Christmas songs for the Christmas angel known as the Christkind, which brings them presents. The fun doesn't stop there. In southern Germany, on the 6th of January, children celebrate Epiphany by dressing up as the 3 kings and going around neighbors' houses to sing songs and raise money for children's charities. I hope you've enjoyed learning how they do things in Germany. Happy Christmas from everyone here at Web Certain.
Sounds like they have a pretty neat Christmas in Germany.
We'll be right back after this.
Welcome back to TigerVision News.
Remember that we have early release on Thursday.
We get out of school at 1:45.
Yes. Be sure to tell your parents to have a ride home.
And be on your way to a Merry Christmas.
Now let's check in with Anali and see what's in our forecast.
Hi, I'm Anali here with your weather today. Current conditions, partly cloudy, 58 degrees, wind southwest 12 miles per hour. Chance of rain is 10%. Today's national forecast, it's 63 degrees. It's finally warming up in our area. 5-day forecast for the rest of the week. Nice temperatures the next few days with a little chance of rain in our forecast. That's our weather for today, folks. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. Stay warm and Christmas break. Bye!
Thanks, Analia!
Now let's find out what's going on in sports.
Hello, FMS sports fans. I'm Jeremiah and this is Kaysen. And here's a look at today's sports.
All of our FMS basketball players have been practicing extremely hard and now they're ready for some much needed time off for their next game.
Those games will take place January 11th and the 13th.
The 8th graders play Bush on the 11th and there's a Super Saturday tournament on the 13th.
Good luck to all of our basketball players and be sure to get plenty of rest during Christmas vacation.
That's a look at today's sports. Back to you.
That's all we have today.
Thanks for watching Tiger Vision.
Everyone be sure to have a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
We'll see you next year.